Today, we're going to show you guys how to make Sour Patch Grapes.